stage experience, and yes, the teams are playing from home, but I don't know whether that's enough to, like, all of the pressure. T1 just...
Yeah, I mean, right now, at this point in time, Afrika is... Well...
Fly?
Yeah, I'm not totally sure. What is going on?
As there's the culling, Flash has to come out.
Red Smite picked
up. Absolutely confused about what was going on here as Dread down very, very low. First Blood will come through for the Olaf now as Keen getting chased down. Fly will eventually come back, but Keen gets into the Shroud and will be able to flash himself out. But
to plop down this Rift Herald, Destiny is available on Fly. So perhaps they'll try to go for some sort of a shove, but Dread just looking lost yet again.
Yeah, I think if he had to just plop down Shelly, it could have been fine just to add a bit of extra pressure as Destiny comes in. They're going to try it again. Fly's going to turn up behind the turret. They have the minion wave this time as they're looking for the stun onto Kanna. He's got no mana, and I have a feeling he's just dead. Fly's going to grab that kill, and if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Yep.
Quite nicely, Jonah Strong is somewhere smiling to himself as another ace in the hole comes in. Good sidestep there from Mystic as Ben finds a dredge line onto the Olaf, but Kanna's going to jump in, and that is a very dead Nautilus. Fly jumps down, but Ragnarok's going to die. Everything is Teddy. That was a very weird move, flashing on forward, trying to get the extra headshot, but isn't actually able to complete the kill onto Mystic. He's out of the fight, however, as there's collateral damage, not enough to get rid of Effort, I believe, just out of range. A little bit slow, weren't able to stop that one from happening. But I don't think they're in too much of a rush as the bubble connects onto Mystic, but unable to actually get any paddle stars there. As Keen wants to actually find Kanna here, but just going to take a lot of poke damage.
Oh
no, Fly. A little bit of a sloppy footwork there as, Keen into his Shroud, into the brush. Dread able to get away from Closer. And now T1 are trying to jump in. Flash comes out.
Oh,
Fly
no.
Steps back forward, now has to flash out Zenith Blade. Going to connect. There's the ultimate out of Keen. He wants to try and get Closer. They do manage to find him as Bullet Time gets so much value. And now Fly's going to jump on forward. Wild Cards doing a lot of work here as well. Dread is going to get a double kill before he falls down. But now Cuz is the last man standing. I don't know how they did it, but Afrika have destroyed T1 in this team fight. And now Keen's hopping mad and will be able to help complete the ace. Dread does have his Ghost Blade completed, as well as now the... Black Cleaver that we were mentioning before is Keen. Gets his Gunblade down onto Cuz. Decent amount of damage there as there's the ace in the hole. Teleport to come forward from Kanna. All five members grouped.
This is the really tragic thing here, though.
All right,
oh, man.
Dredge line. Ben's going to disengage. Oh, my God. Okay, we're going for the full Messiah play effort. Does go into his Gargoyle, Stoneplate, Mystic, gonna cancel the Bullet Time just a little bit early. Ben, gonna survive for the moment, is now Keen inside the Shroud. Gets the ulti, gets the double, right into the backline as now Kanna has been singled out. And Afrika have been so good at this so far this game. They make these fights so chaotic, and they come out ahead. Another max range Dreadline, as Ben is on form today. My God, starting off these fights, making everything work. It looked crazy at the beginning. But look, you can't fault them if it works.
And I think T1, I think they just lose the game here. Effort's up in 10 seconds, but I don't think Teddy is going to be able to hang on. Cuz is up in 10 as well. We'll see what Teddy can do. He doesn't have the wave clear. Lich Bane on Twisted Fate. I just think that Afrika just took game one.
Yeah, I think this is over. They've got enough damage to take down this Nexus easily as Ben finds another dredge line. Teddy goes down just before
when
the
it comes
end.
To consistency, he was able to lane it out just fine against the Caitlyn, was then able to do the majority of the damage.